Job, Paul. P1 plus 2.12.
content is currently unavailable. Please check local listings on HDNet and Spike TV.
Doing great on fuel, Paul. P1. Thank you. used a ton of fuel to keep up. Just hang in there, we're doing great. Look at your board, Paul. Look at your board.
No board that lap.
10-4. Only a couple of laps away.
Got a good lead here. It's about 8 seconds. I'll know more next time. Great job. Thank you.
This content is currently unavailable.
Okay, Paul, we are a minimum of 15 laps. Minimum 15 laps before we pit. Junqueira will probably pit about 4 or 5 before us.
Thank you. 0.74. You're doing great out there, Paul. Neil's sweating harder in here than you are in the car. Fantastic job. +1.4. How's the car feel, Paul? I think our problem last time might have been a little bit of pickup.
Car's good.
10-4. spots 1.4. Great call. You're doing a perfect job. Great job. Paul, I think Jumpy's fallen off a little bit. He's trying very hard to keep up. You're doing perfect. Great job.
Thank you.
Mr. Bruno plus E. Bruno, still nice for those tires. No lockup. on fuel. No fuel worries. I apologize for the scare. You've got a great lead. You're doing a great job. We are fine on fuel. Do you copy? Go. You're doing great. We've got a plus 6.4 gap to Bruno. Just bring her home. Nice clean lap. 12 to go.
Thank you.
start, and Pat is P4. Paul, work that traffic carefully. Great job. Four more to go. Once you get past that next lap car, there's lots of room. Bruno's just getting into the traffic now. There's one car between you and him. perfect lap. Bring it home. Go, Paul. Two perfect laps. We're about plus four to Bruno. Both of you have clear track. Perfect laps, and we're done. Paul Tracy, for the second straight year, you have won the Long Beach Grand Prix.
Hey, good job, guys. Great job today. Car was perfect all day.
Thanks, Paul. You never set a wheel wrong. That was brilliant.
Everything was perfect. Well done, thanks.